John, thank you. With just 2 days till the election, we want to hear the closing arguments from both sides. First, the Republicans and their last presidential nominee, Mitt Romney, who's been campaigning for the GOP candidates in more than 24 states across the country. Governor, welcome back to Fox News Sunday.
Thanks, Chris. Good to be with you.
As we say, 2 days before the election, what is the Republican closing argument? Why should voters on Tuesday vote for the GOP?
Well, first, this is really the last chance for America to pass judgment on the Obama administration and on its policies. And the president himself said he's not on the ballot, but his policies are. That includes hesitancy and weakness abroad, which has led to a certain degree to the rise of ISIS. It also includes the violation of the most fundamental promise of Obamacare, to let people keep their doctor and their insurance if they wanted to keep it. It's a policy also of basic amnesty for those that come to the country illegally. I think that's where we know where the president's going to head as soon as the election is over. And by the way, those are policies that are not helpful for the poor in this country. Under the president, the policies have led to greater poverty and greater income gap between the rich and the poor. The Republican Party is saying, look, we're going to take a different direction. We're going to break the blockade in Washington by having a Republican Senate. We'll have an energy policy, which means we're going to have the Keystone Pipeline. We're going to secure the border. We're going to jumpstart the economy. And we're actually going to help get people out of poverty, and their kids will have better schools.